Apoptosis of T cells, as well as other cells, can be activated through a cell surface receptor called Fas. Fas is a member of the tumor necrosis factor receptor, or TNF receptor, family, and binds to a TNF family member, Fas ligand, expressed on the surface of other cells, usually activated T cells. Fas ligand, like other TNF family members, is a trimer, and when the Fas receptor binds the trimeric ligand, three receptor chains are brought together to form another trimer. Bringing together the intracellular domains of Fas, which contain adapter molecules called death domains, allows them to bind other intracellular death domain-containing proteins, such as FADD. FADD acts as an adapter, linking Fas to caspase 8, a member of intracellular proteases called caspases, so-called because they cleave at the C-terminal side of aspartic acid residues. Caspase 8 binds initially as an inactive precursor, but once bound procaspase molecules are able to activate each other by cleavage, and then by a second cleavage, to release the protease domain from the complex of proteins assembled around the Fas receptor. The caspase 8 proteolytic domains activate other procaspases, which can in turn activate other procaspases in a proteolytic cascade. At the end of the cascade is an important effector caspase called caspase 3, which cleaves a protein known as ICAD, the inhibitor of the caspase-activated DNase. By cleaving ICAD, caspase 3 releases the active DNase, which is then able to migrate to the nucleus. In the nucleus, the caspase-activated DNase degrades chromatin, cutting the DNA into small pieces, and thus ultimately killing the cell.